Unlicensed operators who charge travelers for staying in their apartments by the day could be fined as high as 300,000 NT dollars.
They tend to advertise their rooms on websites such as Facebook, Airbnb, and HomeAway. In recent years, with accommodation almost exclusively booked online, the Ministry of Transportation and Communications has discovered that many of the advertisers do not have a hotel license, yet are still posting their rooms for daily rent.